خوشامدید خواتین و حضرات مرحبا مرحبا تعرف
His Sheikhness Emir Faluda bin Piya Laagena Imlikaboota Berikaber Aathrupaiya Baraa Aana Al Jibra Al Kohal Al Mirah the Emir of Jalzeera. I'd like to welcome you to his show Sheikh With Me. Applause.
تم آیت آیا مجھے یاد غالی میں آج چاند دکھلا منیشا ویجے چینل وی
Our guest tonight is Vijay Manish Anand, host and TV presenter on Channel V. Welcome.
Your Sheikhness, it's a pleasure to meet you. And I don't know your name, but it's a pleasure to meet you as well. I love the way you talk. And I really like the tie and the shirt. The combination really works.
Cool.
Yama yama khubsurat sama hum ya tum kah aaj ki raat dawa
His Sheikhness like to inquire if you are you liking the city if you found the place or if you have any plans for later tonight
yeah I actually had met someone that looked like him and I had booked a camel for the hump but unfortunately that doesn't seem to be going right I think there's a mistake with my secretary but I love the city. I think it's beautiful. It's very hot in every sense of the word.
What's the program?
Laugh, please. Laugh. The Sheikh made a joke. Laugh, please.
Your Sheikhness. You shake the marbles, Sheikhness. Very funny. Yeah.
Sakhi, sakhi, rai, sakhi, sakhi.
His Sheikhness would like to ask if many people recognize you as the man from the Saka bleach advertisement.
Yeah. Thank you, Mr. Translator. I think he really needed to know what I was saying. Yeah, a lot of people do recognize me from the Saka bleach ad. Saka, Saka, I think you got that spot on. But Saka bleach does not leave any spots. So that's, yeah, a lot of people do recognize me from Saka bleach. I don't know what more to say apart from that. Let me try to understand that. I think what he's trying to ask me is about the theory of relativity.
Once again, you maybe perhaps you use too much saka on your brain. You, it's please to.
Tarjuma.
Sikh tamakhir hota hai is equal mt square.
Is equal to mc square. Einstein na nil tabora.
His Sheikhness was actually curious to know if at any point when the people approached you, when they gave you the script, during the reading, during the rehearsal, if you ever, if it ever occurred to you, if it would be a bad decision, a bad choice in your career to do the movie Prince.
yeah, I think he answered that a lot with his... rendition of yeah sure no I didn't really think that doing Prince was a bad career move as such it was something that I was doing as a learning experience which I know sounds really diplomatic right now but nonetheless it was a great experience to learn that I shall never do a film which gives me a character like the one I did in Prince again yeah He's really funny. I love the way he talks so fast.
Hello,
روغن جوش بابا خدافي روغن جوش اولي زب زب زلف تيري خواري يو خديل ماتشلي.
His Sheikhness would like to express how fond he was of your old Habshi hair and what happened to it.
It was a very sad incident. It was a tragic one, actually. I don't know how to start and I don't know how to say this. It kind of gets me really emotional. But because I understand the seriousness of this show and how many people it's reaching out to. It was a dark Sunday afternoon. The moon was lit very bright, and as I was walking down the street, there was this huge sort of school of birds that were rested up on a very high tree. I'm sorry, I'm just getting a little emotional right now. So anyhow, I decided to take a nap under the afternoon moon under that tree because it was such a pleasant afternoon with the stars up in the sky shining really bright. And as I lay down there, these birds just flew out of that tree out of nowhere and swooped down. And before I knew it, my hair was gone. But you know what the interesting thing is and what the sad part is? I didn't get attacked by the birds. It was actually two tiny little rabbits that just went for my hair. I'm sorry.
Khargosh.
His Sheikhness would like to add that you have people to write your lines for the television shows.
Yeah.
Thank God.
Before we go any further, I'd like you to ask His Sheikhness on my behalf. His legs are really white. Does he use saka bleach on his legs?
He says he uses no chemicals, no substances. He's naturally white as milk and twice as soft. Camel milk is what he has been raised on.
Aba boobi milk.
And fresh human milk as well from his many nurses and wives in his harem.
Oh, even now?
It's good to be
Sheikh.
I'm a translator. I'm feeling so happy for him. You have no idea.
Yeah, I'm like.
It's good to be Sheikh, isn't it?
Yes. Yeah, of course it is. I think one of your jewels has fallen off.
He has plenty more.
Don't worry.
Hey, he bathed in boob milk every day. What? You don't give a shit about gold?
Yeah, it's true. I mean, who would?
Are you also a fan of boobies?
Yes, a huge fan of boobies. I don't bathe in boob milk though. I find that a little bit not cool. But it works for you. Great. No need for saka. That's why I need saka. You don't need saka because you bathe in boob breast milk. Right. Yeah. Anyways.
Sorry, I spaced out for a moment. Boobie milk.
Oh, boobies. So, yeah. Sorry.
Happens.
His Sheikhness like to ask in the course of your career or whatever you call it, what have been your influences as a VJ, as a TV presenter?
I think Ryan Seacrest is fantastic. From the Indian lot, I think Cyrus Brocha is excellent. He's got a great sense of humor and wonderful comic timing. apart from that, apart from him, I also think my co-host Juhi, she's fantastic. She's got like this amazing sense of repartee when it comes to thinking on your feet and quick wit, and again, just so much of presence. But I think after meeting the two of you, you guys are my inspiration now. Are you going to bomb him? I hope not.
No, His Sheikhness would also like to ask you that who have been your influences as a pretty boy?
As a pretty boy? Okay, I never looked at myself as a pretty boy, so I don't even know what that means. And I'm kind of afraid right now because I've heard a lot of stories about sheikhs and talking about and to pretty boys. Can I leave?
Yes, his Sheikhness is very pleased by your response. Someone else might come meet you after your camel tonight. Translator won't be required then.
Yeah, sure. Anyways.
His Sheikhness would like to add that he can help you become Amir if you do something in return to the Amir. He could help you. It's not. Hey man, it's a living. It's.
Yeah. No, thank you, but no. Okay. makes so much sense right now. But I'm
Please.
Good. I'm really good. I love working with Channel V. I love the job I do. I love the role that I did in Prince. So I'm fantastic. Yeah, I'm good. So tell me, what's going on between the two of you? What's going on here? What's happening here? Are you? Do you need help? Social activists?
Tarjuma?
Sikh manish saying sakhwa si.
Hey, he's a rather large man.
Tarjuma?
Would you like to ask the Sheikh a question?
Has your throat sort of caught something?
Tarjuma?
So many times. Is it like... So many times. I don't... Yes.
Haroun. Tarjuma.
Not now, in front of people. Do you have to...
Haroun.
I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're saying. Do you need some water to clear your... No, I'm asking you, agar aapko pani chahiye.
Haroun!
Are you okay?
Moving on with the show now.
Why do you keep staring down at your crotch? I don't understand this.
It's all I can do.
Haroun. Naksis la Satyajit Ray, Alkhore Bhai Ray, Rabindranath Tagore.
His Sheikhness would like to ask why would you say in the Indian film industry why are Arabs and Sheikhs shown in such a bad light as pedophiles and as corrupt and evil, or as comic relief, as funny, haha, they're not funny, they're evil, evil bastards.
There. I think that's a very interesting question, because our Arab brothers here, and I mean brother in the true sense of the word.
Speak for yourself.
Yeah, that's why I'm sort of reiterating this. I think the reason why they're shown in a comic light is because of the very extravagant gestures that they have, the way they talk, and the loudness that they come with. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, you need to book a flight to yourself right now. You need to.
I need to book my flight back.
Or run, start running.
Okay. Can you ask him?
Sorry, please.
Continue.
No, it's your a man has the right for a final word, so please carry on.
Right. Okay. But if this is going to be my final word, I'd really like to know where he's got this fantastic outfit made from, because I think it's really, really, really working for him. I'm really inspired.
Yes, His Sheikhness said that he will answer that in paradise when he meets you there many years later. Here is something to sweeten your mouth as you leave.
Yes, sure.
This earthly realm and... to life.
To life. And wives.
Well, ours. Yes.
So I wish both of you a lot of happiness and a long, long life of togetherness and a lot of clearing of throat.
Take me with you. Take me with you.
So I'm out of here.
Sheikhness would like to wish you luck and good fortune on your way back home, for one, and with your career. And he wishes that perhaps you and him will meet in different circumstances.
Abu Dhabi, yeah.
You might need a favor from him sometime when you're back in Hilton. The Middle East. So, the Hilton.
Room number 305.
305.
That's for all of you people out there.
Once again, thank you Vijay Manish Anand, Channel V. We would like to thank you all for watching. Sheikh With Me, with Sheikh Amir Faluda, Bin Piya Jiya Laagena, Imlikaboota Berikaber, Aathrupaiya Baraa Aana, Al Jibra, Al Kohal, Al Mirah, the Amir of Al Jalzeera. Thank you and good night.
Haroun!
Realism in film, dude. Nice.